are right. Up and running. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. We're back in LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean. This is Block 6. And we finished at World's End last time. Got to the end of the world. End of the world as we know it. And now we're on to this next thing on Stranger Tides. Before we jump in, remember to turn on my bonus studs. And yeah, let's see what strange things are afoot. Let's go on and get into London Town. Yeah, after our stream tonight, hopefully most of my BZ power time for the rest of the week is going to be focused on getting the forms back online. Currently, we're trying to work between our server hosting company and our forum company to try to figure out what's going on with the forums. Because it looks like everything should be fine, but clearly it's not. That looks like Holy Grail. Drinking from a cup that makes you young again. Yeah, it's totally not Jack. I thought that they used that plot device already. Smooth getaway. Alright. Start out like you always should by breaking stuff. Don't seem to mind too much. I'm breaking all their food. No, someone does mind. Some shooting at me now. Alright, I just need to get away from them. Alright, not gonna break those guys. I just don't think so. You're. Oh! Look at your heart. Alright, that was effective. So I wanted to switch to you. You do like the repairing thing, right? Interesting. Alright, well apparently it was not distracting enough. People shooting at me, that should make things easier. What is this? Is that another guitar? Oh. No, it's not a guitar. Oh, wait, I need that shield, didn't I? keep picking up different things. Alright, well, I have a gun now, so that's helpful at least. I don't think I can shoot those things. Ow. No. Ricocheted and hurt myself. Looks like something right up Captain Jack's alley. Yeah, boosted. Alright. Definitely like having this gun. Wait, that's the king? There's clearly something up there in the middle. I don't know if I'll be able to get to that or not. Studs. Alright, clearly I can't kill you. I can destroy all these chairs. Become a true pirate. Spaniard, presumably like Barbossa, is now working for the Brits. That's odd. Uh-oh. Avast. Alright, so presumably this does something. Is this related to the chandelier? Ah, there's the rope. I don't see the rope before. Verify there's nothing else I missed. I think I'll cover pretty much everything. Yeah. Alright, so how do I get to the rope? Is my death perception just off? That's right, thank you for the compass reminder. Such a one-track mind, Jack. When you're tracking down treasure, nothing else matters. Alright, so golden cutlass. What else we got? Ooh, a compass. Trident look like. For now, an axe. Don't mind if I do. All right, how do I get to that rope? Ah, I need to push it all the way down. I don't have someone who can do a super jump. Alright, that's the guy I can't kill. Ah, there, I didn't see this rook before. Aha! Now it all makes sense. I love how I did it like on the first try the first time. Okay, take my time. See what beautiful British relics we can destroy. Yes, the guards might not like me destroying British rocks. That ain't gonna stop me. Oh yes, compass items. What do we got here? Did I lose my axe because of that? Where'd it go? For now. See if I can't find any new weapons along the way. If not, it'll just have some weapons. So no, there looks like a trident in there. like how even though I have a trident, in the animation it keeps disappearing. And I'm just punching stuff. Ooh. Got a cutlass instead. See, that at least they have animations for.